30th January is the day when the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, was assassinated by Nathuram Godse. It gives me a feeling of honor to talk about the importance of the day and the teachings of the great Mahatma. Martyrs Day, also known as Sarvodaya Day or Shaheed Diwas, is celebrated on 30th January every year in India to pay homage to the victims who fight for the freedom, welfare and progress of India, and also who sacrificed their lives. India is among other 15 countries of the world where Martyrs Day is celebrated every year to pay homage to the Indian freedom fighters. Mahatma Gandhi, one such benevolent freedom fighter who always considered humanity as his religion. For him, war was the blunt weapon and he followed non-violence, the sharpest weapon for attaining freedom. His principles of satyagraha helped millions of lives across the globe. His teachings of sacrifice and living for the well-being of the society have made him a reserved figure who is respected by people throughout the world. Let us all pledge to walk on the paths of truth and non-violence. Let us all make our Bapu proud and pray for his soul. Thank you.
Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.